Hi everyone, welcome to the WatchNet Tech Bench. Today we'll be taking a look at the EVI Pentabrid kits. Now let's take a look inside. First, we have the Pentabrid recorder. There are four options for the kits: 4-channel, 8-channel, and 16-channel. The 4-channel comes with a 1 TB hard drive with the option to add 2 IP cameras. The 8-channel comes with a 2 TB hard drive with the option to add 4 IP cameras. And the 16-channel comes with a 2 TB hard drive with the option to add 8 IP cameras. Each of these systems has one hard drive bay that supports up to 6 TB in each. On the front, you have the menu with a USB input/output, power buttons. On the back, you have your BNC input/outputs, another HDMI, your VGA, and your network port. Also included in the kits, you will receive a remote with batteries, a mouse and mouse pad, your network cabling, your HDMI cable, and power supply. Also, each kit comes with the software that's necessary. Now let's take a closer look at this recorder. Next, we have the 2.1 megapixel ultra turret that comes with smart long-range IR that reaches 50 meters or 164 feet. This is equipped with a 2.1 megapixel fixed lens and metal construction, no plastic. It is rated for minus 30 degrees Celsius and up to plus 60 degrees Celsius and is compatible with all of our EVI DVRs. Let's take a closer look. In our final recap, we have three kit options: the 4-channel, 8-channel, and 16-channel. The 4-channel comes with 4 cameras, the 8-channel comes with 6 cameras, and the 16-channel comes with 8 cameras. If you have any questions, feel free to send us an email at info@watchnetinc.com or check out our website, watchnetinc.com, for further information on all of our products. If you like what you see, please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you, and see you next time on WatchNet TechBench.